The green heron must have caught the bullfrog just before I caught sight of it. And then I watched it as it took down the bullfrog. Time to swallow. Then it will take a quick drink. Another drink, and then it will move on. I caught it several other places along the way, and then I turned off the camera and started to walk home and walked by an opening and saw the heron again. For the second time, I started watching the heron just after it caught another bullfrog. So it's making short work of the bullfrog getting ready to swallow it. Though it never does at this point, it takes off, and that's where I lost it.